Blade. You tonight, so special thanks to Paul Kennerly for being our friend and getting that song. Oh, thank you. I've been looking for you. You know, I've lived a lot of places in my many years, but I was born in Alabama. This song sort of came to me as I was driving from Nashville down to New Orleans to work on a record. I saw a sign for Meridian, Mississippi, and started thinking about my childhood. And had a very happy childhood, so I had to change some of the facts around to because I only write sad, depressing songs. This is one of them.
Sitting on the road, boys, cooling in the shade, singing. This song last time because it's such good fun to play, so I'm going to do it again. And I can introduce the band also. They're all just the world's best, so I'm a very lucky guy. And, every single one, they're all well known in their own right around the world for being the world's best. You know, Star of Piano and Hammond Organ, but also multi-talented, and he's starring on his large chest organ this evening, Matt Rollins. And a world-famous violin player, actually you'd call it a fiddle player because he's not orchestral, so I suppose you could say he's a fiddle player and a mandolinist extraordinaire, Stuart Duncan. Great bass player who I've played with now for at least 10 years and I hope forever. He plays a fantastic everything, guitar, bass, drum, you name it. They can all play them except for me. I just play one guitar. But they all play many instruments and he's brought his large instrument to Frankfurt this evening. Len Wolf. Used to play percussion in Dire Straits and practiced his drums every day and enjoys every beat. Danny Cummins. Yeah, Danny plays those Sonor drums, made in Germany, by the way. Beautiful drums. Not very far from here. best. And I've got Amy Lou Harris playing guitar in my band. What can I say? Another multi-instrumentalist is Richard Bennett. He's played in a large box full of many instruments. Very famous guitarist, guitar player in his own right. And he plays too many instruments to mention. He plays at least 17 instruments. But he brought his bouzouki to Frankfurt, so you mean Richard Bennett. Another multi-instrumentalist, makes his own records, produces, plays drums, plays bass, plays keyboards, plays guitars, plays synth, can fix your bicycle. No, I don't know what to say, but here he is, Guy Fletcher. Hey, Richard. Richard and I will play the intro now. Just as a duo, like Peter Paul, like Emerson Lake. Okay? Here we go. One, two, hey, good luck, everybody. I said, good luck. I don't know. You just have to sort it out. I don't want your. Okay. One, two. Grace me, pray these wars would end all. Time will never see little purple again. Point to all the fortune that we need the heart to save my soul from evil love. Love struck Romeo, it's got a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that you made. Finds a street light, steps out of the shade, says, "You and me, baby, how about it?" Yes, I said, it's from you. Underneath the window, she said, "Hey, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here saying up to people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it?" Just a Steps out of the shade, he says, you and me, babe, how about you and me, babe? How So many miles to feed on her farm. So there was a second to the husband one more. His mama ran away and his daddy beat him back. He grew up wild, good luck, he never had. He had a left leg, hairless honey. Oh, I'd like Benny Bama. Rolling with the muggers in the dark and dread, and all them sluggers went down like we'll be right back. nobody could be sure about the day he was born. The motherless child working on the farm. Nobody could be sure about the day he died. The bear was a king they cast aside. Get Emmy out here and let's do some rocking. Oh, beneath the clouds. They're counting down to showtime when we do it for real with the crowds. Their miles are rolling, but they don't come for free, and they don't give you any for pay. And if it's all for nothing, all the road to running has been in vain.
When shots come down like cannon fire and thunder all the wall, there's a man.
Oh,
Thank you. So far away. To my heart.
Because I get the rare opportunity to kick off a Mark Knopfler song. Baby, I see the swirl of medicine. Some people can be bad. The things they do and things they say. But baby, I'll wipe away those blue tears. I'll chase away those restless things that turn your blue skies into gray. Why worry? There should be laughter after pain. There should be sunshine after rain. These things have always been the same. So why worry? Baby, when I get down, I turn to you, and you make sense of what I have. I know it isn't hard to say, but baby, just when the swells in me. Thank you.